One of the major developments was the emergence of the idea of bhakti. Bhakti ni idea vedi che. Loving personal deity that devotees could reach without the aid of priest or elaborate rituals. Rituals ke priest vagar pan apne deity ne love karine ne melvi sakiye, usko pa sakte hain. You will be learning about this and other concept. This was also the period when the new religions appeared in the subcontinent. New religion appeared in the subcontinent. Merchants and migrants first brought the teaching of the Holy Quran to India. Merchants and migrants Quran ko leya India mein. In the 7th century, what is the century? 7th century. Muslims regard the Quran as their holy book and accept the sovereignty of one God, Allah. Ek hi God ke mante hai, wo hai Allah, whose love, mercy and beauty embrace all those who believe in him without regard to social background. Many rulers were patrons of Islam and the ulama learned theologians and jurists. And like Hinduism, Islam was interpreted in a variety of ways by its followers. There were the Shia Muslims who believed that the Prophet's son-in-law Ali was the legitimate leader of the Muslim community, and the Sunni Muslim, usme do part hai Shia and Sunni, who accepted the authority of the early leaders, Khalifa of the community and the succeeding khalifas. To jo Shia the wo Muhammad paigambar prophet ka son in law Ali ko mante hain, aur Sunni hai wo khalifas ko mante hain, uske khalifa leader and community, succeeding jo khalifas usko mante hain. There were other important differences between the various schools of law, Hanafi, Safi, mainly in India, and in theology and mystic traditions. Thinking about time and historical periods, historians do not see time just as passing of hours, days or years, as a clock or a calendar. Time also reflects changes in social and economical organizations. Time kya dikhata hai? Social and economical jo changes ho rahe hain, wo bhi dikha raha hai. In the persistence and transformation of ideas and beliefs, the study of time is made somewhat easier by dividing the past into large segments, periods that possesses shared characteristics. In the middle of the 19th century ki middle ki baat karenge, British historians divided the history of India into three periods. Britishers jo the un logon ne history ko three period mein divide kiya hai. Hindus, uske baad aaya Muslims, uske baad aaya British. These divisions was based on the idea that the religion of rulers was the only important historical change and that there were no other significant developments in the economy, society or culture. Such a division also ignored the rich diversity of the subcontinent. ब्रिटिशर्स में तीन पार्ट में डिवाइड किया, हिंदू मुस्लिम ब्रिटिश। फ्यू हिस्टोरियंस फॉलो दिस पीरियडाइजेशन टूडे, मोस्ट लुक टू इकोनॉमिक एंड सोशल फैक्टर्स टू कैरेक्टराइज द मेजर एलिमेंट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट मोमेंट्स ऑफ द पास्ट। द हिस्ट्रीज यू रीड लास्ट ईयर included a wide range of early societies, hunter gatherers, early farmers, people living in a town and villages, early empires and kingdoms. The histories you will be studying this year are often described as medieval. The history is called padenge last year ka past ki history zyada aayi, this time medieval history aayegi. You will find more about the spread of peasant societies. Peasant society kaise badi? The rise of regional and imperial state formations, sometimes at the cost of pastoral and forest people. The development of Hinduism and Islam as major religion. Hinduism and Islam major religion ke form mein establish hue. And the arrival of European trading companies, European trading companies, these thousand years of Indian history witness considerable changes. After all, the 16th and the 18th centuries were quite different from the 8th or the 11th. Therefore, describing the entire period as one historical unit is not without its problems. One historical unit is not without its problems. ठीक है, जो हिस्ट्री में जो साल बदलते रहते हैं, ऐसे ऐसे चेंज आते रहते हैं. Moreover, the medieval period is often contrasted with the modern period. तो medieval में जो चेंज होगा और modern period उससे चेंज हो जाएगा. Modernity carries with it a sense of material progress and intellectual advancement. This seems to suggest that the medieval period was lacking in any change whatsoever. But of course, we know this was not the case. During these thousand years, the societies of the subcontinent were transformed often, and economic in several regions reached a level of prosperity that attracted the interest of European trading companies. Society में ऐसे change आने लगे कि European trading companies का interest हमें बढ़ने लगा. As you read this book, look out for signs of change and the historical process at work. Also, whenever you can, try and compare what you read in this book with what you read last year. Look out for changes and continuities wherever you can. कहाँ पे change आया, कहाँ पे continuity रही. And look at the world around you to see what else has changed or remained the same. और अपने आजू बाजू भी देखो कि क्या change हुआ है और सेम रहा है.